soldiers can properly operate American tanks. Let the world see that the United States are here.